coming from Pawan, it is a great thought that is there. So I have two things to actually contribute in this. Number one is that invest in R&D. Because no, if you do not invest in R&D, then you cannot take leadership. And if you cannot take leadership, then you cannot secure yourself. Because this is a competing world where the governments are involved from all over the world. We see that play now. It is in public domain. It is not companies, but companies backed by the governments. So the game is very big. And consequently, at least 1% of whatever we are trying to do, we should put in the backing up, maybe through a venture capital fund or through a, you know, other mechanism. We have to permit that the organizations and individuals who are doing R&D, they should be funded with that 1%. Like how Israel has the Department of Chief Scientists, and they take equity in the companies which are starting up now with a fund which is given by the government. And so many good ideas have been coming from there, got patented and all that. And same point, with the, I think, you know, Vinith Goenkaji was making, is that let us invest in something that can actually take the country forward, make things secure. So we can define within that cyber security is one area. We can define that, you know, literacy, illiterate people should be able to use all the internet. Now, I will take 30 seconds to tell you what I'm talking about. Is that there is a product that was built by CDOT called Gyan Setu. Now, Gyan Setu is a front-end equipment, cost 10 to 15,000 rupees for community. And it doesn't have keyboard, it doesn't have mouse, it doesn't have monitor, and it does all the things that you can do on the internet for a person. Now, sounds very amazing. So we took it to ITU. ITU gave us award in 2015 when 150 years happened for that. What it does is very simple. IT is, has to, you know, people don't have to learn IT. IT has to learn people. And your biometric is your identification in general sense, right? So you put that, it knows who you are. Your cameras today have capability of learning what you want to do. Show him a paper or a barcode. Say, I want birth certificate. Show it to the camera. Camera will come. It has a built-in projector which opens up and then shows on the screen. It has the speakers which talk in the local language there, depending upon where it is located, right, automatically. And it does all the search back on the internet through a server which is centralized. So, you know, these are the kind of, what I'm saying is that not that what we built was great, you know, it was very satisfying at least, but similar research need to be funded. We have to start at the seed level. Then we, I would say that will be a good CSR, and that's the, probably the point that Vinith Goenka also wanted to make.